I guess that's why they call it the blues. Elton John, Please Forgive the Steal. When Buddy Guy's name comes up, the word blues comes up. Buddy Guy is the legendary blues guitarist and singer, whose influence on modern blues and rock music just can't be overstated.
You damn right I got the blues. People from my head down to my shoes.
He was born George Guy in Louisiana in 1936 and grew up in a musical family and was influenced by blues greats like Muddy Waters and B.B. King. Guy's career took off in 1950s and 60s when he played with some of the biggest names in blues, including Waters, King, and Howlin' Wolf. He eventually formed his own band, the Buddy Guy Blues Band, and recorded a number of successful albums, including A Man in the Blues and Left My Blues in San Francisco. In addition to his guitar playing, Guy is known for his powerful and emotive vocals.
I'm 74 years young. There ain't nothing I haven't done.
His music combines traditional blues with elements of rock and soul, creating a unique sound that has influenced countless musicians. His guitar style is characterized by fast, fiery runs and dynamic, expressive solos that often incorporate elements of jazz and funk. Guy has been recognized with numerous awards and accolades over the course of his career, including induction into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and the Blues Hall of Fame. He has also been the recipient of multiple Grammy Awards, including Best Contemporary Blues Album for his 2015 release, Born to Play Guitar. But beyond his success and critical acclaim, Buddy Guy is also known for his generosity and dedication to preserving the blues tradition. He's mentored and collaborated with numerous younger musicians and has worked tirelessly to promote the music he loves. His impact on the blues and on popular music as a whole is immeasurable, and his legacy will undoubtedly continue to inspire musicians for generations to come. Buddy Guy, for Lance.